true, there's a rumor that you just turned 60.
Yeah, I turned 60.
Is that true?
What?
What? That's stupid. You do not look 60.
You can't stop it. It just keeps coming. You know what
I'm saying? But you look really good. Is there a secret? Is there some secret you want to...
I'm on a low-stress diet.
Okay.
A low-stress diet.
Low-stress diet. I don't let people get in my head. I don't get involved in anybody else's problems. I just deal with what's in my household. My household's pretty mellow, you know? And it just keeps you healthy, you know? That'll kill you. Stress will kill, especially black people. We die from that. Yeah. Yeah.
Do you not eat certain things?
No, I eat everything.
You eat everything?
Yeah.
I eat everything in moderation. If I don't eat what I want to eat, I'll have problems with my mental health.
Right.
You know, you tell me I can't have a taco, we've got a problem.
Got a problem. Right,
you know, so I just do that. I love Kool-Aid. So, but I try to substitute ice water for Kool-Aid. Right. What's the problem with Kool-Aid? You got a problem with Kool-Aid?
No.
You know?
Of course he does.
So, and I eat cereal. I think that's one of the benefits of being an adult. You can have cereal whenever you
whenever
want.
Whenever you want.
Yeah.
It's so true.
Yeah.
First thing I did when I moved to New York City by myself is bought Fruity Pebbles, because I had always wanted to taste it.
Yeah.
And I knew the secret of life's happiness was in that box.
Food is happiness,
yeah.
At point.
Yeah. It really is.